5 extraordinary photos brought to life using AI. In 1840, William Henry Fox Talbot developed a negative-positive system called a calotype. It consisted of obtaining a paper negative, which was then positively printed on another sheet of paper by contact. The paper was moistened in an acidic silver nitrate solution before and after exposure and before being fixed. It was the invention of the photographic copy, since a single negative could lead to several positives. Photography has fascinated many scientists, who have taken advantage of its ability to accurately record all kinds of circumstances and studies. Artificial intelligence, AI, is intelligence carried out by machines. In computer science, an ideal smart machine is a flexible agent that perceives its environment and takes actions that maximize its chances of success in some goal or task. In this video, we will bring to life 5 extraordinary vintage photos with the help of artificial intelligence, and we will recreate these iconic photos, giving them movement and special effects like you've never seen before. You will enjoy these images as if they were alive in front of your eyes. Let's start with this exciting video about these vintage photos.